Best supplements to lower blood sugar. Vitamins that lower blood sugar. In this video you will discover what are vitamins that lower blood sugar and what are the best natural supplements and treatments. These tips will serve you all your life. So, please stay to the end of this video. It's worth it. Certain vitamins and minerals have been found beneficial in lowering blood sugar and thus useful in the treatment of diabetes. Vitamin B complex, vitamins of the B group are valuable in the treatment of diabetes. Despite an adequate intake of these vitamins, diabetics often have abnormally small amounts of vitamin B in their blood because of high urinary loss of exhibit symptoms of vitamin B deficiency. Marked clinical improvement has been reported in patients of diabetes with only 16,000 units of daily supplements of the vitamin B complex. Because these vitamins help reduce blood fat and cholesterol, they should be generously supplied at all times. Thiamine or vitamin B1. Of the various vitamins of the B group, thiamine or vitamin B1 and pyridoxine or vitamin B6 is of special value in diabetes. Diabetic diet inadequate in vitamin B1 often leads to the development of neuritis, which is relieved as soon as large amounts of this vitamin are given. Vitamin B1 is said to be particularly valuable in preventing damage to the brain during diabetic acidosis. The greater the insulin requirement, the higher is the requirement for vitamin B1, pantothenic acid or vitamin B5, and biotin or vitamin B8. The primary natural vegetable sources of thiamine are wheat germ, brewer's yeast, the outer layers of rice, wheat and other whole grain cereals, pulses, nuts, peas, lime, legumes, dark green leafy vegetables, banana, and apple. Those of pantothenic acid are wheat germ, whole grain bread, green vegetables, and peanuts. Biotin is found in brewer's yeast, rice bran, rice germ, rice polishing, and peanut butter. Pyridoxine or vitamin B6. When diet is inadequate in vitamin B6 or pyridoxine, an essential amino acid tryptophan, is converted into a substance known as xanthorenic acid. It has been shown in laboratory experiments that xanthorenic acid tends to damage the pancreatic tissue. Diabetics who have been given 50 mg of vitamin B6 daily have shown a rapid and marked decrease in urinary xanthorenic acid. In one case, the quantity dropped almost 97% the first day. The total absence of urinary xanthorenic acid amongst those who continued with a daily dosage of 10 to 20 mg of this vitamin indicated that none was being formed in the body. Diabetics are thus greatly helped by a liberal intake of vitamin B6. The main natural sources of pyridoxine are milk, brewer's yeast, cereals, legumes, green leafy vegetables, and carrot. Some very useful fruits for diabetes. Apple. This popular sub-acid fruit, one of the most valuable of all fruits, has been found beneficial in the treatment of diabetes of its rich pectin content. Pectin is a natural therapeutic ingredient found in the inner portion of the rind and the pulp. It aids in detoxification of the body by supplying the galacturonic acid needed for the elimination of certain harmful substances. This food element reduces the body's insulin requirements by approximately 35%. The apple is also considered valuable in depression. The various chemical substances present in the fruit, such as vitamin B1, phosphorus, and potassium, help the synthesis of glutamic acid, which controls the wear and tear of the nerve cells. This fruit acts as a very effective tonic and recharges the nerves with new energy and life. Grapefruit. The grapefruit occupies a high place among citrus fruits because of its flavor, its appetizing properties, and its refreshing qualities. It is a well-known authority on nutrition, believes that it is a splendid food for diabetics, and if this fruit were taken more liberally, there would be much less diabetes. According to doctors, any person suffering from high blood sugar should take grapefruit 3 times a day. A person who does not have high blood sugar, but a tendency towards it, and wants to prevent it, should also use the fruit 3 times a day. Simultaneously, consumption of starches, sweets, and fats should be reduced and diet made rich in fruits, vegetables, and juices. 2 weeks of this grapefruit-rich diet will bring down sugar level in individuals not taking insulin. In those who take insulin regularly, it takes longer. Jambal fruit. The jambal fruit, also known as rose apple, is grown all over India. It too possesses anti-diabetic properties. In the indigenous system of medicine, this fruit is regarded as a specific remedy against diabetes because of its effect on the pancreas. The fruit, the seeds, and fruit juice are beneficial in the treatment of this disease. The jambalana contained in the seeds is believed to check the pathological conversion of starch into sugar in case of increased production of glucose. The seeds are dried and powdered. This powder mixed with water, taken 3 or 4 times daily, reduces sugar in the urine and allays thirst. In Ayurveda, the inner bark of the jambal tree is considered valuable in the treatment of diabetes. The bark is dried and burnt to produce white-colored ash. This ash is pestle in the mortar, strained and bottled. The diabetes patients should be given about 2 grams of this ash in the morning on an empty stomach and 2 grams each in the afternoon and in the evening an hour after meals. The seeds of the jambal fruits are considered beneficial in the treatment of excessive urination. The powder of these seeds in doses of 1 gram each, in the morning and evening, is effective in controlling this condition. Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, please hit the subscribe button to receive more like it in the future. If you liked this video, share the love and give it a thumbs up.